if they have any really good Italian restaurants there. And so
if you could see a little cloud in the mountain right there, I don't know if you guys can see that. I'm trying to see if I can get you some better
footage. View them all the way in the car.
Straight for 10 minutes to I-87 North Company.
Get away from that truck blockers. We have a nice thing over there. I don't like to be around trucks, but I'm already at a reasonable speed. Alright, bump here. And it hits you on your own road, buddy. Look at the clouds in the mountain right there. I don't know if you guys can see that, what I'm seeing. You see the clouds are right there. That's why I end up taking the video. Showing the clouds. The mist. In the mountain. Lost it in the mountains, we lost it. Newburgh. I think they have some more around, but I can't get good photos of it, guys. So I'm gonna pause that video again, and I will catch you guys as soon as I get some other food. Oh, you know what? Maybe on the way to the gas station, or if anything else comes, I'll try to capture it. But until then, there's more clouds up here. Oh, hold on. You guys can see those clouds straight ahead. Can you guys see those clouds straight ahead in the mountains there? Can you guys see that fog? I can see that fog in the mountains, even covering part of the mountain, man, if you look carefully. Oh, that trailer truck. But we're going closer, let's see. Let's see if we're gonna drive into it.
Pause the camera and I'll pick it back up, guys.